For the best performance, please set up Bohemicus before using it for the first time. First, you are going to need a Google API key for the machine translation feature. If you don't have one, please watch a more in-depth video on this channel on how to get it. Well, long story short, you need to create your Google Cloud Form account, sign in, create a new translation project, and get an API key. So as you can see, here we are creating a new project. You can give it a name. You just click create. And then you just open the hamburger menu and you click on APIs and services and then on credentials. Once you are there, you just click on create credentials and you get your Google API key. Now you can copy this key into clipboard and then you just go to Bohemicus to the language and settings tab and you just paste it there. And you are done, your machine translation feature is now prepared. Second, you need to set up your source and target languages. This is really easy, just select them from the drop-down menus. So as you can see, we are selecting English as a source language and as a target language, let's select my native language, which is Czech. So as you can see, and you have just selected your source and target languages. Third, for the speech-to-text feature, you are going to need to download and install the Bohemicus application into your Android phone or tablet. Because the speech-to-text feature is designed in such a way that you need to connect an Android mobile phone or tablet to your Windows computer in order to benefit from the speech from the Google speech-to-text engine in your Android mobile phone or a tablet. So just download and install the Bohemicus app from the Google Play portal and install it into your mobile phone or tablet. You can download and install it just like any other Android application. And finally, you need to pair and connect your Android UIs with your Windows-based Bohemicus. Please watch the respective video on this channel on how to do it. The link is again in the description. Again, in short, after you turn on Bluetooth in your Android UIs, it will automatically scan its environment and offer you nearby devices to pair with. Once your Android phone or tablet is paired with Windows computer, just launch Bohemicus in your Android UIs as well as in Windows. They will automatically connect to each other, which is indicated by an info box in Windows as well as by the connected message in Bohemicus in your Android UIs. And now you are pretty much done and ready to use Bohemicus to its full potential.